Hello from Erica. just want to tell you that I had one idea, and I will try to do this with you today. So this time I will not use a paper napkin, and I will just pour over the cup. In just a moment. I will take a cup. Just pour over the cup, and then I will stay to dry. So I will see if there will be some cracking or no. Okay, I will just start because there's a lot of layering here, and I'm just going to start. So I will do now the background as usual. And I use Winsor & Newton black, mixing with my pouring medium. Okay. I will just go around to do some edges, and then I will use only two colors, only white and black. And I will layer for a few times. I don't know how much. I will see. This canvas is not so big. It's about 20 by 20 centimeters. Because this is an experiment for me, and I just want to see how this will work out. Okay, I will have to wait till this one will be dry, so we'll see. But maybe it will look like mandala. I hope I pronounce correctly. Okay, I will just put this. No, I first will torch. I first will torch. Maybe I will go again some here in the middle. It's doesn't matter, because there will be a flower in the middle, but at the edges, yes. Okay, I will torch again. I create new air bubbles, you see. So let's do an experiment how it will turn out. So I will put this in the middle of the canvas and start to pouring with this one. First with white. Only two colors, black and white. And no paper napkins. No paper napkin this time. Want to see the final result? And black, yes, and black. And white. Air bubble. Ooh, what an air bubble we have here. So you also can just try with some other colors. It doesn't, but I have, I use this two today. This was my choice. Oopsie, something in the, my pink medium was something. I will all as at the end I will do a dip, but not with paper napkin, but only with glove for the center, just to fix the center. It looks better. You will see. I mostly use a glove for such things because the glove is I prefer glove than the balloon, because for a balloon is more hard for me, more hard, and the glove is really much softer. But it depends for each one what is his choice to use, a balloon or a glove or maybe a paper napkin, small for the middle, for the center. It all depends what are you like more, or which you prefer to use. I don't know. Oopsie. So so I will going to do the same as other flower dip, but without paper napkin. This time I will just use a glove for a dip, for the middle, nothing else. My dog has a bad dream. Maybe you hear her. She really dreams something. I don't know what. Tequila, it's okay. It's okay, doggy. It's okay. So That's okay. And now I will just I'm going to turn this around. So, and I will do few layers also. I have here a huge air bubble. And so I'm finished now. Okay. Now I finish this one. I will do some petals. It's a little difficult to look in this white and black. I will do some. Here I have some white dots, so I will use my pipette. Just to remove this white dot. This is so small. Okay. And I will do some shapes. Oh yeah, the tequila. Okay, her name is Tequila. Tequila Sunrise, and she's a Great Dane, and she had bad dreams, I suppose. It's okay, baby. Okay, and here is an air bubble. So I will torch this first. And now I will do a dip only in the middle with my glove. Oh, it's not in the middle. Jesus, I'm so stupid. Okay. It's not in the middle. Now it's paint. Oh, No, it's not good. That's not good because I didn't locate it really the middle of this one, but I will do again. Do again. I'm not satisfied yet. I need some paper towels. I will do again. Okay, now I'm satisfied. Yes, I really am. And I will just torch. Okay, here was my mistake. It was. See how easy you can remove with pipette something undesirable. Okay. I will just repeat again these petals. Because they are so fat petals, just don't want so fat petals, but a little more tiny. Okay, where is my pipette? So see, it's easy. It's easy when you want to remove something you don't want. I will do like that, and I will use a fresh one. But I love this one. Wondering how it will dry this. So I will have to wait. I will have to wait to show you that's how it looks when it will be dry. Okay. I think I'm finished now. Or maybe we're here more, one more time. Here. Okay, now I'm finished and I will just go to try to see this from the near. It's only from two colors. So, that's from the close. See, I love those lines, really love those lines, beautiful lines, but this time without paper napkins, so we'll see how it will turn out when it will dry. So, thank you for watching my video and for subscribing my channel. So if you like what I did, or just subscribe, I'm very grateful for all of you. So I will be here for you in next video. Bye.